And tell us, lastly, before you sign books for everybody, is would you consider doing another children's book after this trilogy?
I think, listen, 4 years ago, I didn't even know I'd be writing any children's mm-hmm. books, you know, so to be sitting here right now after, with the, you know, release of the third one on Earth Day, which is called Love the Earth, you know, I'm, you know, blown away by it. So, I'm beyond happy. I mean, the next level for me is that I've just done the co-writer and myself, Bart, and I, we've done a deal partnership with a film company called Gaumont. We're hoping to make the books into animated series for kids to carry on that message through, you know, social media and TV, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But never say never. Listen, it's, the response has been so great. I mean, New York Times bestseller. Hello, what? You know, thank you. So yeah, it's being received and appreciated by adults, children and adults alike. So there's every chance there'll be more work coming down the road, and maybe even a biography too.